pull up Talwalkars for you, and that stock is in focus because of earnings. PAT up 25%, total income is up over 13%. The stock though is under a little bit of pressure this morning, and we're being joined by its CFO, Anant Gawande, to run us through what really has panned out this quarter. Thanks for speaking with us, Anant. What has happened this quarter? You've seen PAT is up about 25%, EBITDA is up 24%, margins are also looking good. Give us a brief sense of what has panned out.
Actually, if I break it into two parts, the top line grew only about 13-14%.
Sure.
And in the top line, there is a growth in other income of almost 500%. So that growth has aided the margins. Mm. The margins are up, the operating margins are up 100 and 110 basis points. But other income has added to the margins further. So what you saw at the end of that is a PAT which is going up by about 24-25%.
Mm.
So there is a margin expansion.
Mm.
There is a same store sales growth of 11%.
Mm.
So we are extremely happy about both.
Mm.
There is a other income increase because there is a treasury of 100 crore now,
yeah,
which used to be about 5 crore rupees about a couple of years back. So that has gone up dramatically.
Mm.
And both the other income as well as the operating margins,
mm,
Operating margins on one end, other income increase on the other end,
mm,
have contributed to the PAT going up between 24-25%.
Mm. We've been speaking with, you know, across the board sectors to get a sense of what the festive season is like. Does that mean good news for you and your business?
Actually, festive season means that we should be ready after the festive season. You eat your laddus, motichur and your chakleets, and then come to the gym after that. So we have a Diwali Dhamaka scheme and Hi-Fi gyms,
mm,
in which you can work out for 45 days,
mm,
for the next binge, which is a new year. And between that time, we'll help you to lose weight and become fitter.
Mm.
But during Diwali, obviously, is not a time when people will come to our gyms.
Mm.
We try to get them into the gyms, but they don't. I hope that post that, they will try
yes,
and come and
pick up.
That's
what's your expansion plan looking like for FIC?
It's two ways, actually.
Mm.
One is we are doing a lot of stuff on the inorganic front.
Mm.
We are talking with variety of people at local, as in city level, to try and acquire branches or regional branches. We are also looking at our own organic expansion in Hi-Fi and Talwalkar.
Mm-hmm.
We'll add 5-6 Hi-Fi in the next quarter,
mm-hmm,
another 3-4 Talwalkar. Sri Lankan acquisition will also throw in a lot of new gyms into our fold, because we are now number one in Sri Lanka and India both. So those are going from 10 to about 35 in the next 18 to 24 months. So lots of expansion lined up, but in a selective fashion where the ROC and ROE should get impacted positively.
Okay, so if you're talking about inorganic, which geographies would you look at and how soon are you looking to close these out?
We are stated about 4 months or 6 months back that we want to grow both organically and inorganically.
Yeah.
That was not the case till then.
Mm-hmm.
We would look at regions where we, for example, have a little less footfall,
mm-hmm,
or less focus.
Mm-hmm.
The 8 metros are our first focus, then the 8 mini metros, so the 16 top towns of India.
Mm.
If we get any good chain which aligns with what we are doing there, then we would like to look at it in terms of all the ratios.
Mm.
One of the focus of inorganic acquisition is that we want to reduce our capital or fixed asset accretion and become a net cash flow positive company in the current year. The first half indicates that we are net cash flow positive.
Mm.
So we want to go towards that by using that inorganic route.
The last time we spoke with you, you had just announced the acquisition of the World Power Gym in Sri Lanka. What's the update on that? Has that been already factoring? Is it starting to show on your margins?
They have a 53% EBITDA margin, a 35% ROE margin.
Mm.
Most of the money which we are giving them, either by way of equipment transfer or by way of money into the company or whatever it is,
mm,
is mostly into the company.
Mm.
Very little is being paid out to the promoter. They are using it to fuel growth. It's more or less a zero debt company. So which means again the company has got no debt on their book,
sure,
and will help us to expand more.
All right, no, all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Have a very happy Diwali.
You too, and all
Talwalkars. The stock is down over 4% on Talwalkars, but one stock you're seeing recovery in, of course, is BOB, and the management is speaking. Let's cut across.
6%. That is against the